first you're going to tell me Bill Costa's had something to do with providing a shed for the riding for the disabled at Thirlmere?
He has.
Wollondilly is a community that have fantastic programs, and one of them is Riding for the Disabled, a program where children with disabilities come to this site and the local pony club people, particularly Graham and Betty Wallace, who have been running this for many, many years, the children come here, they spend a day or a half a day riding their ponies and being part of this community. A fantastic program, and a program that needed resourcing, and over the years that has been happening. And behind me is an equipment shed, which is a recent recipient of a grant from the Community Partnership Program, one that has now given the club an opportunity to store their equipment so that the young people will always have access to good quality equipment. This is a great program and one that I believe is going to continue in this area for many, many years to come. In fact, the Wollondilly Riding for the Disabled program is one of the first of the RDA programs in New South Wales. They have been here for some years and it's great to see that they continue to prosper.
He did.